It's been a hottie today, all right, although the sun wasn't quite as much in evidence as the forecasters had predicted. Those that had the chance of getting out and about, though, did, and throughout our area we had a pretty good day of it. Dry and still with quite a bit of sunshine, temperatures peaked this afternoon at 25 degrees Celsius, that's 77 degrees Fahrenheit in central London, 22 degrees Celsius, 72 degrees Fahrenheit in suburban and country areas. That's made it everywhere in our region the warmest day so far this year. And what there's been a lack of is pollution. The level of ozone, the main summer pollutant, which is caused by sunlight acting on nitrogen oxide and hydrocarbons in the air, is reported as being very low. So, all in all, it's been quite a lovely day today.